Today, it's going to keep it nice and simple. We are talking about where you position your eye line. Now, if we look at, let's say, this black line down on the ground, let's say that's pointed somewhat at our intended target. If I was to set up to the golf ball in such a way where my eye line was matching that, well, therefore, if I was to tilt my head on its axis, I would see a straight line to the target. So if I set up to the ball in this fashion here, and then I actually tilt my head in this direction, well, you can see that this orange stick is now pointing over into the left trees. Now, if you imagine that you get very used to seeing the golf club work in some sort of direction out of your peripheral vision, and you were to then set up to the golf ball with your eye line tilted, well, now that straight line will tend to move across and out away from the golf ball. If we then translate that into a shot, what you'll tend to find, if my head is tilted in this direction, that the swing will move out, which will then cause it to generally come too far down and across the ball, therefore encouraging more of a slice for the right-hander.